one hangs out with me anymore. Because of that new kid, they just, they hang out with him. What happened? I used to be so cool, but like, I'm bigger than him, and I'm so much smarter. Like, I can solve good math. Like, this is just awful. Wait a second, I have a good idea. Let me think. Ooh, this'll work. Person number two, get over here immediately. This plan will bring us back on top.
What did you need me for?
You made it.
Yeah.
Well, you know the new kid, like that who's like more popular than us. He's just so.
Yeah, I agree. He's what's the word?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Funky. Funky is so the word. You know his physique. He's not the slimmest. He's not the strongest, but he's chunky. But that's great.
Yeah, and everyone just likes him because of that.
That guy, he's so chunky and he's so funky. You know, because he's so chunky, he gets all of the ladies.
Aren't you on my team? You're just another one of those fangirls.
Well, just because he's just cool and chunky, just because of that, I bet you're jealous that he's taking all of your girls.
We need to be number one. We can't let a little become the. We can't be losing.
Okay. So, what do you need help with?
So, my plan.
Someone's got superiority issues.
What did you say?
I'm sorry.
One eternity later.
Okay. So. Calm down. Come on, buddy. Just calm down. You know what? Let's just say the plan. We could do that. Let's just say the plan.
Okay. You know person number seven?
Yeah.
You liked her for 2 whole days.
No way you know that.
Guess who she friends with?
No, don't tell me.
The new kid.
No, really?
Yep.
Come on. So, with the funky, chunky kid?
Stop calling him that!
Fine, I'll stop calling him chunky, even though he is. He's so chunky. But let's just stop saying chunky.
How about we start walking with him and acting like him?
That does seem like a good idea.
Wait, even better. How about we hang out with him wherever he goes? We'll take him wherever we go, and everyone will think that he looks up to us. We're like his role models.
That's genius, because if he looks lower, then the girl will look up to me. You know what? I think there's a party going on soon. Why don't we go to that? I even made up a new dance move.
Okay. We're gonna be so cool.
Oh, I think he's coming in now.
What?
Hey, I'm Brass. I'll see you guys at the party tonight.
It's tonight? What are you talking about, Brass?
It's tonight for like a week.
Oh my god. We need to get ready. We'll be right back.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'll see you guys.
A few moments later.
It's tonight! I know! Okay, for the next 3 hours, we're gonna spend completely practicing our dance moves, okay?
Okay, I'll show you on first. Look.
O'clock midnight.
Oh, dude, you made it.
Yeah, it was so close. I had to run all the way from home.
Oh,
geez, you think I would miss this for anything?
No. Are you ready now?
I think so. Let's go in.
Ow.
We made it.
Just in time to watch the dance. I think we should join in. Brass monkey, that monkey. Brass monkey.
of that party, we've finally been able to become friends and get rid of this debate and fight. Why don't we go to more parties like this?
Well, one, you're welcome for that party. It was really fun. But two, you shouldn't go to too many parties.
Why not?
Because you'll end up like those two.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, she stole my girlfriend.
They're lying.